Hey y'all, welcome back. Welcome
back. Say hey, Kayu.
Hey.
Say hey.
Hey.
Yeah, it's Destiny's birthday.
Bro, we have.
Okay.
Hey, you got paper napkin? You got a paper napkin?
Yeah.
Cause my auntie called me. I was already at the house. She was like, "Oh, good morning. How was it? You ready to check out?" I said, "I'm already at home." Cause all they said the checkout was just throw the key under the mat and close the door. But we had to make sure it wasn't like dirty or anything.
But it was fun. Yeah, except when he was throwing himself all over me, like, come on.
No, I posted.
You went out bad like that.
Did you record me and post it on my Snap?
I didn't post it.
I told you. I got a burger. It's hot at the bun. And then we can
both hung. I know you need mayo, ketchup, sour cream.
Oh, can I get some barbecue sauce?
I try to remember.
Y'all, okay. I did not know this crab was coming this big. But I'm gonna eat it.
Why doesn't this stay up?
Cause it don't. Anyways, y'all, we with Tara right now. Yes. We're currently waiting, y'all. We are currently waiting.
Ooh. My mom.
Yeah, we're currently waiting on Tara's mother to get here so I can go home.
He won't even turn out the heat, y'all. Like,
I don't do heat. It's currently 9:48 and I hate wearing this outfit with this shirt with this cause it always like hangs low. But yeah, it's currently 9:48. Yes. I don't have a curfew no more because I'm guessing because I'm 18.
Been not having a curfew, y'all. Like, my mom don't care like that. The last few days was really it, y'all. Like, I had a bunch of fun. Finally left my house, first of all. Finally left my house because I don't be leaving my house at all. But yeah, my mom let me go. You know what she said? I'm not allowed to leave town ever again.
Why?
I don't know, ask her. She said, next time, you're gonna, literally, I'm sleeping. Cut this out, but I'm literally sleeping. I'm literally sleeping, and then I wake up because Victoria's like, your mom texted you. She's sending me all of this. I'm like, bro, and I start complaining about my dad and stuff like that. I'm like, goodbye. This has nothing to do with me. I'm like, I'm just trying to enjoy my trip.
Maybe she's just scared.
I know, maybe she was scared.
Yeah. Child support?
Yes, like, because my, like, I don't know, y'all. My mom was just doing too much.
Anyways, what to do, y'all? Today's Monday. I filmed the whole, I was talking to nothing. The whole weekend was full, eventful. Friday was my birthday. Saturday was my little birthday party thing. And we went seafood with friends and stuff like that. And yesterday was Destiny's birthday. So yeah, I had to fill my mom's car up. It was like $25. Not that bad. Driving at night time. At that time, just kiss because nobody's on the road really. Like in the area I was at, nobody was really in the road. So I was basically just driving. I've never really driven on the area I was at. We went to Longhorn, never been driven over there. So, drove over there. So, you know, it was new, but we made it. I put on my GPS, no highway or tolls, because I never driven on the highway at nighttime, let alone in the daytime like that without somebody else in the car telling me what to do. So, I have to get used to doing that.
So I spoke, you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck me words now, love me one though. You so you, baby, baby, baby. I've been on my empty mind shit. I should have came from losing the best of me. I worry that I wasted the best of me. Oh, baby, you don't care. Sometimes I read the news since this is hurting. Trying to make some sense.
Let me tell you.
Ooh, I forgot how that feels.
He was holding me. Choose the rise, but it will be up in front of me. All the while, I leave my heart on feelings. Still wanna try, still believe in it. Put that on his foolish inside. Put them in the wrong mind. Only on my fears, my limitations, I disappear. Feeling like Jericho, feeling like Joe, we lost this shit. Gotta hold my own, my cross to be alone. I ooh, way to live, way to kill the fool. No, you like that shit. Ooh, baby, baby, heavy on my empty mind shit. Oh. I gotta keep the moves in the first of May. Still worry that I wasted the best of me.
Tattoos are bad. Don't play. Y'all know y'all can't see it, but
we have something. We have all things aligned. Yeah, it says all things aligned. And this one is Roman numerals 03, well, 33, 2005.
Choose not to respond. I don't regret, just pretend it should never happen.